Alrighty, just got back from the store, man, a week ago. Oh my goodness, we brought in some new exercises to us that we haven't done in a very long time, and I call them new because it has been a very long time since we did them. My traps, my glutes, and my hamstrings are so stinking sore. I hate being that sore, but anyway, I've got to ride it out. So anyway, I thought I would share something with you. My hubby and I, we buy bulk coffee, and I mean a lot of coffee, 14, 16, 20 pounds at a time, all different types of stuff off of Amazon. Well, today I was in the store at Walmart getting our groceries, and I saw this one here was for $13.99 a bag, and then this one here is $10.99 a bag. Now, I threw this one. These are beans. They're not ground. They're beans, which I like because I ground my own here at home, but I'm going to go ahead and try this one. I just put it into the coffee maker, and we'll see what I think of it. And if I like them, then I go on the Amazon and buy them in bulk if I can get them in bulk. Now, this one is actually made in Knoxville, Tennessee. And this one is a Samutra, and it's also a molasses, honey, and almond flavor. This one here looks like it is almond, caramel, and lemon. So, we'll see what I think of these. And then I add just a little bit of creamer. This stuff goes a long ways for calories, so be careful with your creamers. They add up. But I wanted to show these new coffees that I might go ahead and buy, because I've got another coffee order going in for Amazon. About $100 a month is what we put out on Amazon to just sell in the coffee there. So we'll see what I think of these.